New tonight, police just made an arrest after shots were fired into an East Charlotte home with a child inside. According to the police report, this happened just after 8 o'clock Monday night. We created a map to show you where. It was at a home on Kilbourn Drive. The victims told police they were inside when shots were fired, but luckily no one was hurt. Police arrested Luis Corvera for that shooting.